Go. Everybody wanna say I'm a fucking criminal out in the motherfucking castle blood, but I'm fucking not. I'm a nice motherfucking rapper you fucking met, because I am not a fucking criminal like all these fucking shot bloods or murders, because this fucking crazy bulletproof you're talking about, because I'm not a fucking criminal out there in castle blood, like I'm on a fucking pop some motherfucking nigger out there in the fucking bar, but I won't. Cause everybody wanna fucking talk their shit, say I'm on fucking drugs, but I'm fucking not. Let me tell you something, motherfucking niggas, I'm not on fucking drugs doing this fucking video. Y'all better fucking recognize right now, you wanna do fucking business with crazy bulletproof. Let me tell you something, fucking Bell's mom's man. Let me tell you something about motherfucking crazy shit. Let me tell you something about the fucking cops around here. They're so fucking racist. They're the one fucking criminal out there wanna shoot a motherfucker for fucking nothing. They should've got charged with a fucking murder. They should've fucking gave motherfucking shit in the motherfucking jail. Because they don't. Because the motherfucking mayor don't give a fuck. Because they beat the motherfucking off. That's what fucking crazy bulletproof fucking says. When I run for fucking mayor of Council Bluffs, everybody's gonna fucking know it. Because I'm not a fucking criminal like a fucking Trump. I don't fuck anybody over. Because all these fucking niggas wanna come. Because Snoop Dogg wants to sit here and go and fucking go. Because Snoop Dogg think he's a fucking gangster of fucking weed. But he's fucking not. He just killed fucking two fucks. I'm out. Stop.